I'm very excited about 2019 season in Valencia test. The first time I jumped into the Honda, and a second time in Jerez. Everything was unbelievable, no? In the team. Team is so big, so professional. Everything is perfect. They take care of all the details and they pay me a lot of attention. They bring me all that I ask, no? And this is very important. I feel loved by them. And the feeling on the bike is fantastic for the moment. I think, obviously, I still need to make the bike more into my style, but the beginning has been great. When I get confident to the bike, I will be fast and I will fight for win races with Honda. Everything is possible in MotoGP. I have this extra excitement and extra challenge that the rest of the riders doesn't have. Motorcycling for me is my sport, is my passion. I'm a lucky person to be able to do what I love, to be able to have a very successful career with a lot of championships, a lot of victories, more than I expected, much more than I expected when I was a kid. From 2008 to 2010, Valentino was my strongest rival. He was in his best shape. He's one of the best in history. To beat him in 2010 was very difficult, and I had to do the perfect championship. Then I fight against Casey Stoner, who probably is the most natural talent that I've ever seen. And then I had to fight with Marc. So these three, who is unbelievable. I've been lucky and unlucky to fight with these three unbelievable riders. For sure, I'm going to try to be as more prepared as possible to fight against Marc Marquez, who is an unbelievable rider, who will be the seventh year or sixth year in the same bike. So it's very complicated, not only with him, but I have to fight with Dovizioso, that is also the seventh year in Ducati, Valentino, that will be the more than 10 years in Yamaha. So a lot of riders with a lot of experience in their own bikes that will be very difficult to beat. Hopefully I will be ready to get into the top five or even into the podium. I'm very excited about 2019 season in Valencia test. The first time I jumped into the Honda, and a second time in Jerez. Everything was unbelievable, no?